or for fourth to play, you trickle away from a for the cyclics. I don't know really about the you've seen
the clip. You know, first of the tournament here, it's all about timing, really. You want to get good timing and get in a good rhythm for the rest of the week. Fortunately, that happened first at bat. Kind of fortunate with a chopper up the middle, but from that stage on, definitely the confidence kept growing. And we knew going into this game that that thrower, he's kept us down before, as John said, 1-0 victories the last two times we played him. So to get the early runs and then keep going from there, it's a great starter for the week.